lifted slowly onto the street by a crane. From here, the leopard was transferred into the back of a truck for her journey ahead. A startled onlooker said, "It's extraordinary to think that any human being could have lived at such close quarters with such a dangerous animal." Police are saying that the captor was simply besotted with the creature and barely left her side. It's alleged that he hunted her in the wild and expertly forged documents to facilitate her illegal export to the United States of America. The incident has already created much controversy and is now likely to lead to a major international investigation into the life of the man who stole a leopard.